new drug menace destroying our children in alarmingly increasing numbers. Marijuana is that drug. A fine narcotic, an unspeakable scourge. The real public enemy number one.
It's sweet of you to help me study Romeo and Juliet, Jimmy. Without your help, come exam time, I would have been on a trip for biscuits.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Where would you like to start?
Probably the prologue.
Oh, I think you mean prologue.
I keep getting that confused with Montague. That's not even a real word. I looked it up in two different dictionaries.
Montague, it's Romeo's last name.
You are so smart. My mother says you're a boy who's going places.
Forsooth, fair Juliet. Wouldst thou likest yon hot chocolate?
Oh, Jimmy, wherever did you learn to speak like that?
Boy, it's fancy talk from Romeo and Juliet.
Are you trying to woo me, Jimmy Harper?
We are just like Romeo and Juliet. We're happy, young, and bubbling with love.
I can't wait to be that thing.
I can't either.
But I'm sure it turns out real smart.
I'm Ralph.
Hello, my name's Mary Lane, and I followed my boyfriend here, Jimmy Harper. Have you seen him? Say, is this a fraternity sweater? Is Jimmy hanging out with college boys?
Why, yes.
We decided to pledge you.
Early! While he's still in high school.
Avoid the rush.
But that's the bee's knees! Wait till that Susie Mayberry hears about this.
Let's celebrate with the smoke.
Hold on! This isn't that reefer I've read about, is it?
Oh no, of course not. This is a special cigarette. All the rage in Paris.
Paris?
Oh yes.
Well, if I'm going to be dating a fraternity man,